One of the best ways to hide personal information when sharing documents or images on your emails or social media is by blurring out the part you don't want people to see. This helps you keep private details from prying eyes. But how can you blur out part of an image if you don't have the skills or photo editing software? In this video, I'm going to show you how to blur out part of an image using the good old simple and reliable PowerPoint. If that's what you came to learn, let's hop right into it. I'm in PowerPoint and I have downloaded this invoice that I want to use in this tutorial. Oftentimes, we blur elements of an image because we want to hide sensitive or private information. On this invoice, I want to obscure customer address and the first item. If you want to follow along, download this image from the link in the description. First, let's duplicate the slide. We want to keep the original image and work on the duplicate. Next, we resize the image, duplicate it, and place them side by side. Make sure they are aligned. Now let's crop the second image, leaving the part we want to blur. While the image is selected, let's go to Picture Format tab, click on Crop, and use Anchor Point to remove the parts we don't need. Click Crop to finish. That looks good. Now use the left arrow key on your keyboard to move the crop image to the left. Place it in the same position on the first image. Make sure it is still selected. Under Picture Format tab, open Artistic Effects and select Blur. That looks cool. I'm going to repeat the same steps to blur the second part. I will speed up the video to save some time. You can blur out as many parts as required by repeating these steps. When you are done, press Ctrl or Command plus A to select everything on the slide. Then Ctrl or Command plus G to group them. And that's it. The image is ready. Right click on it and select Save as Picture. You can use the same technique to blur out part of any image or photo. If this video was informative, then click on the like button and subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.